你好，认识你很高兴。我叫 Jaden 老师。Hello, nice to meet you. I'm your Chinese teacher. This is Jaden. My name is Jaden. Today, I will teach you how to say some colors in Chinese. So, let's move together. So, first one is red color. How to say red color? We can pronounce this one. 红色. There is Chinese word and pronunciation in here. But in Chinese language, there are four kinds of accent. In this color, there are two kinds of accent. 红色, like this. 红色. What is the red color in Chinese? 红色. Very good. Next one is orange color. Do you like to eat orange? Yes. Orange color, how to say in Chinese? 橘色. 橘色. Good. How about next? Next one is yellow color. Yeah, I like this color. Yellow color, how to say? 黄色. 黄色. In Chinese language, the accent is the most important when you speak Chinese. 黄色. Very good. 黄色. And then next one. What is this color? Yes. 绿色. 绿色. 绿色 is green color. Green color, 绿色. This one is the last color, the purple. Purple, how to say? There are third accent and first accent. 紫色. 紫色. Yeah, we can be pronounced like this. 紫色. 紫色 means purple. Very good. So today we study color in Chinese. So if you study with me, I can teach you a lot of things. For example, we can study grammar together. If you study grammar well, you can express many kinds of expression in Chinese. Also, we can study about conversation. I will focus on studying conversation with you. And then if you are participating in interview, it will be very helpful. If you study with me, we can study how to participate in interview and how to have some conversation in Chinese interview. Last one is vocabulary, 生词. We will study a lot of vocabulary together. If we study together, it will be easier. Until now, it is my introduction of Chinese 1 class. If you are interested in studying Chinese, you can study with me. I can help you a lot, and then I will teach you a lot. I really hope to see you soon. Thank you. See you soon in Verb Hype. Bye bye.